Even though he locked you in a coffin for 90 years, but you still love him. He's my brother. We stick together as one. Always and forever. He killed her, Rebecca. And then he made up this entire lie about your father so that he wouldn't lose you.